Okay. It looks like they were in a battle and he got the worst of it. Maybe that's why they need the slaves for. To try and, get their way out by using us. Well, whatever the case is, we'll have to find out sooner or later.
Here comes some more!
Out of the way, babe. Die.
Yo, those glory ass locusts are coming. I'm on it.
Bye bye.
Got it. Are you seeing
what
this
the?
Shit?
Yeah. Of course.
What the? That was not normal. That was not normal. Best laid plans. Whenever anything
Damn
gears
it,
went
baby.
Right.
Going into overtime.
End of the line, folks.
Oh, this bitch's house is creepy.
This is it, Delta. We pull this off, we end the war.
Yeah. You think that?
I sense
into
an
the palace.
Ambush. Stay alert for traps. They're not gonna give up the palace easily.
Yeah, Vink. But then again, can they actually fight? Figures.
At the windows!
Oh, that's just great.
Yeah, I know. This is ridiculous.
Good night.
Good night. Oh, now he's shooting at us. Okay, we got a checkpoint. That's good. Find an alternate way into the palace. Well, we're not going to get through that way. But they are desperately defending like mad. Question is, how long can they hold? That's never good. Not happen. Pressure traps. Can't get into that way.
Sunbounce.
back entrance. These things have got to be coming from somewhere.
Ooh. Nice. And you die. You're dead. Let's see if this works. Climbing up the tower.
So how are we gonna find the queen?
Well, where would you hide if you were queen of the grubs? At the bottom.
Normally you wouldn't. You would put them at the highest, you know, peak, you know, to signify their power, but in this case, the bottom because they want to protect her. Alright, we got a choice.
Judging from the windows, I think this place goes down 3 levels. Dom, you and Baird take the left. Cole and I got the right. Let's see if we can find a way down to the Queen's Chamber.
Okay.
Let's do it, Marcus.
So we have the coal train again. Okay. Time to go boom. What Greek flood? What are you talking about? Have this. Okay, somehow got away with that. Thanks, Coltrane. You're not a very good rider if you're not keeping with your trusty steed. Nice. There's Bird. It's not it. Oh, well. So they're bringing out the heavier guns. Alright.
We should be about halfway to the bottom now, right? I think so. Escape pods.
Ticker!
Scratch one drum.
Yuck. Okay, that could have gone better. Yeah, really making sure I don't make it down that easy. Oh, pistol whip death.
Start.
Well, you shot your buddies. Oh yeah. Ow. Wonked him right on the head. Right. Let's see what happens here. Damn it. There it is. Ooh, hello.
Sweet. Taking fire.
All right.
Check this
out.
Let's
see if we can find where she
Looks
is.
Like what the queen keeps yapping about. So we know they're trying to sink Jacinto. It sounds like it'll flood the hollow. Why would they do that?
They're desperate. All this time, we never realized that. Jack, plug in and see what you can find.
We cannot allow the Lamberts to pollute the surface. We must bury their infection here. The world is rightfully ours.
That was born in your house, bitch! You hear that shit? You grubby-ass bitches are going down! Like, way down! Dead down! So down, you ain't gonna know what twins are! Your ass is gonna be crying to your skink-ass queen! Oh, mommy, you let the bad man hurt us! Fuck you! We gonna whoop your mama's ass! Whoa!
There we go. One muzzled queen. Not you, her. You were great. I loved your speech there, especially with the bitch-ass stuff. Very good, very enlightening.
Jack, anything?
There appears to be only one way to end this war. I fear the cost may be too great.
Marcus, is that who I think it is?
I think so.
If we were to sink Jacinto, it would flood the hollow with seawater. Nothing below would survive. We could end the war today. But only if we sacrifice our last possible refuge.
Who's that talking?
Adam Phoenix.
It's my father.
What? But what's he doing in the Locust computers?
We'll figure that out later. Look, my father and the Locust Queen are saying the same thing. It's just a matter of timing. We need to sink Jacinto before the Locusts leave, not after.
Can we even do that?
Marcus, I know it's your dad and all, but listen to what you're saying.
Consider it a backup plan if we can't get to the Queen. Jack, see if you can send the data back to command. Tell them we found another way to put the Locust down for good. Keep moving, Delta.
Yeah, but I don't think they'll have that because, one, they don't want to sink a city, and two, I don't think they want to, lose their stronghold.